Pereka fashion dari Afrika Selatan, Tasnim Bulbulia mengatakan bahawa beliau serik dan ini akan menjadi kunjungan terakhirnya ke Malaysia gara-gara melalui insiden sama pembatalan pameran rekaan fashion sebanyak 2 kali di sini. Dia antara 38 pereka fashion yang dijadualkan mempamerkan rekaan di pentas Minggu Fashion Islamic Asia 2018 AIFW di Madrid sehingga Sabtu. Beliau kecewa dan berasa dipermainkan berikutan langsung tidak mendapat notis pembatalan awal daripada pihak penganjur. Menurutnya, pembatalan mengejut sebegini tidak sepatutnya berlaku, apalagi membabitkan pentas fashion yang besar. Dalam pada itu, pengasas AIFW Fuza Umar ketika ditemui di ruang legar Menara Madrid berkata pihaknya kesal kerana terpaksa mengalah dan membatalkan acara di saat akhir.
So this is the second time I've spent in excess of say probably 15,000 ringgit. Second time, we came in March when it got postponed. When I arrived, I got a WhatsApp to say the event has been postponed. I said, how can this be? In March. Yes, so this event was in March. Last year it was also in March. And we got the notice when we arrived. So we were stuck here for a week. I was supposed to do a different event in Dubai. They convinced me to do this one instead. So I was very annoyed because I could have been doing something else. And I came to Malaysia and there was no way for me to leave. I'm still waiting for my reimbursement. And I'm very, very worried because I don't think the first reimbursement is going to come. I don't know about the second one. And I mean, I'm not in a position to be spending this amount of money to come to a foreign country and for the staff. And I mean, it's unacceptable. I come from South Africa. We have serious political issues too, but this wouldn't happen.